What's up, everybody? It's Reaper. We're back in some ranked 1v1. We're gonna play some Hades. Play some Hades. Let's see how this goes. This is my rematch. This is my rematch. My rematch. I played this person last game.
Not hide from the king.
They're going to invade. Know it. Guaranteed.
Minions have spawned.
Come on. Come on. Be shocked if they don't. Gonna get Bancroft online. How's everybody doing, by the way? There you go. Alright, let's go grab Bancroft.
A blessing from the dark.
And then we'll start into Valor. And then probably Book of the Dead. They did go beads. I'm surprised they didn't pop it.
Cannot be sated.
Popping that because I want to stay. Go ahead, back. You're gonna lose a chunk of your power. Alright.
Perhaps our enemy.
There we go. Okay.
Blind as I.
I'm gonna grab my blue. Yeah, I've been feeling super great. Haven't been feeling super great. did step away from Smite. I played a few games off camera, but should be okay here. Come on. Come on. Alright, I want a Book of the Dead. Just to get that shield. Keep leveling my one. Where are you going? Alright, I'm gonna get Book of the Dead started.
A fine tool for their destruction.
And then maybe Kronos for max cooldown? That's gotta suck for you, because that was your ult. Motherfucker. Not very nice. See ya. Back. Book of the Dead. All right, let's do this. Come on, guys. Alright, Kronos, max cooldown. I don't think Book of the Dead gives cooldown. No, it doesn't. It does not.
Destruction and chaos.
Hey,
is truly impressive.
There you go. Come on. All right, Kronos online. At least it will be. Are they gonna go crit, I wonder? Because one game they did. Where are you going? Demon King, don't advise it. So, all right. That's what I thought. Now leave me alone. rising from the darkness. Yeah, we'll go with this and then not sure.
Feel the Jedi hunger cannot be sated.
Doom Orb and then I don't know, maybe another defense item. We'll see. How much is Doom Orb? 1200, I think. Sad thing is, I'm gonna have to dive. Yeah. Yeah, this is not gonna go well.
Blessing from the darkness herself.
I'm definitely gonna have to do some diving here. And I don't want to. I can't take Demon King. Hades sucks when it comes to Demon King. I could do it. But
feel the chill.
Got the ult to pull it off. What are you fighting? That's bad. There's your ult at least. Gonna have to chip away at it. Going crit, so I don't know. This sucks. I want red. I need red.
Feel the Jedi hunger cannot be sated. Such choice gives me chills.
Might go, whatever the one is. I just used a hand motion. whatever the one is that gives to get slows the tower down. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, that one. I don't know. This is gonna be rough. Gonna be easy. Ah, shit. Ah, damn it. Yeah. You know what? We're just gonna do that. Like I said, this is gonna be a pain in the ass to win. Alright. Sorry, I just lost power.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
All right, fucking Christ. I can't do much when they're hiding under Phoenix, you know? Not much I can do there. Let's go, motherfucker. Get in there, guys.
The tools of
yeah,
man,
fuck you.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy.
I'm not. I want red. Want red. Alright. Now you got nowhere to hide. Now it's on like Donkey Kong. There you go. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Take it easy.